Hello, where when you want to install your Windows, then if you're facing such error problem, no driver were found. In this video, I will show you how to fix this problem. To do this, first connect your internet, open any browser and search by typing the Windows 7 Creator Utility. Now download Windows 7 Creator Utility from the link below. After downloading the file, extract it. After extracting, place the file in one of the drive. After placing the drive, there is no need to do anything else. Now you can set up your Windows according to your system. Click on OK. And again click on OK. Click on Browser. Now enter into the driver which you place the file. Enter the file by clicking on plus icon. Enter the drive from here. Enter Windows 7 from here. Here you can see two versions of Windows. Select the types of Windows version you want to install. After selecting, click on OK. Choose the second option and click on Next. We are with this system, you can fix this problem. If you think the video is useful, then you must like and comment on the video. And if you want to continue our update video, click on subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching.